Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. It's Barcelona. They take on Sevilla live on EA TV. Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Barcelona, and they take on Sevilla.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André ter Stegen stands between the posts. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Ilkay Gundogan in central midfield, and getting the vote of confidence in attack today, Robert Lewandowski. Can he finish? Oh, goodness me, off the post. Well, it looked as though it might be problematic for the keeper and the defenders, but they've got away with it.
Well, he eventually clutches the ball, but they've got luck here. That really looked like being a goal, didn't it?
From him today, Stuart.
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. Glides past defenders, he's got that ability to run with the ball into open space.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! And a goal! That is a very good start! Perfect way to open!
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Barcelona get things going again. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Torres. Suso has it. And take it away. Shot from long range. Oh, a smart stop. Deciding to go short for this one. And ties for goal. Well, I gave him the big build-up, but the keeper has it comfortably. Long-range effort. And off the post. And the keeper reacting just as we would have expected. And he takes on the shot. Rakitic. Lamela with this. This might have potential. Sends it back. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. And the keeper more than equal to the task.
Well, I'm not surprised by those stats. Barcelona have created some great opportunities, but unless they finish one of them off, they're going to be frustrated come the end of the game.
Ramos. It's Torres now. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. Rakitic. Barca have the ball once more. Effort from long distance. Prevented the damage. Lamela. Here's Marcos Acuña. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Well, letting it continue to see if in fact there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Find his teammate. Torres. Here to see who got the last touch. So a throw in it'll be. João Cancelo. Defensive judgment to end the attack. En-Nesyri will have no intention of losing out. And just offside, but by a whisker, my goodness. Towards half time, and probably fair to say the fans were hoping for a little bit better than this. Stuart, your thoughts?
And it nestles in the back of the net. Barca are level.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect keepers to save everything at their near post, but I think they should probably do better. We'd be a little bit disappointed with that.
En-Nesyri. This looks more than decent. What was able to do his job defensively in the end. Challenge.
so. And under pressure, that was a fine play. The electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. And it's played into the centre. A comfortable piece of defending. More than in a time. Torres. That is that for the first half here.
Robert Lewandowski illuminating in the first half of this game, Stuart.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. It could prove to be the key turning point in this contest, as they haven't been at their best today. You do feel they need to find another gear in the second half, though, if they are to go on and win it.
Away they go. Second half is underway here. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Really committed himself to the tackle, and a throw in now. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. João Félix.
And don't these fans know it?
Favouring the short one. And a goal kick given. Custody of the ball here. Terrific block. Now breaking at pace is always a possibility. And they use it to their advantage. Must take the lead here. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Position from which to counter, and fed forwards. Well, they couldn't quite use that break in the manner that they hoped. Intense pressure. Rakitic. Gibril Sow. striker for 10. And it's still on. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, here it is again. And the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency. None of which they did, and that's the result.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
Well, he didn't have long to react, did he? But that's a top-class save, I have to say.
Well, opting for the short corner. Really favours this position. Crucial piece of defending. Gibril Zou. And that is going to be a free kick. They are committed to making the substitution here. On for that challenge, an attack full of promise, Fernando, really determined play to hang on to it, and it's Barcelona's turn now, and they look as though they want to make this move count, might be a chance here. And the keeper to the rescue.
And he takes a beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
Well, the short corner routine. And cutting inside. Terrific block there. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Goes for goal! And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there. But at least they're now knocking at the door.
They will now make use of the substitute bench. The defenders know they need to get tighter. Nearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw in to come. To play it to, and not cleared away properly. In it goes, but wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It's a good finish though.
Fernando. So and Nesiri. Gibril So.
Well, I have to say, the crowd are right. They need to start winning the ball back higher up the pitch.
Oh, great attacking play. Played into the box. In position now. A glorious chance, still alive, really clever pressing. Can he finish? It's come off the keeper. There's 10 minutes remaining here. There to intercept.
around him.
Barcelona fighting against this overall situation. What can they pull out of the fire? Fernando. Sissa. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Fernando. This is Sergio Ramos. Lucas Ocampos. Well-timed tackle.
Well, it hasn't been a great performance, but the Barca fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise. Can the players respond and find this equaliser?
Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Well, that's had to put in a clean tackle. Use of his physical strength to hang on to it. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Time here. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given.
Oh, last ditch defending at its very finest.
Given the circumstances, Barcelona have...
Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. Sounded, and these two teams are locked together. Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Good tackle. It's a fine piece of attacking play from Lewandowski, and he has teammates to give it to. And tremendous individual skill. Sousa. And Nesiri. Sousa. Good build-up, but no end product.
Well, they need to get the ball forward now and make something happen. These Barca fans are expecting a winner here.
Now he must play with the cross. And not the end result he had in mind.
Well, we know he can hit them from that sort of range, but that was a poor effort in the end.
Struggling to keep the ball. Oh dear. Well, that's not one that's going to linger long in the memory.
Well, he had a go there. Nothing wrong with that. But he's got that all wrong.
Now they've decided to make a change. Oh,
Ivan Rakitic. Here's Ramos. Pretty simple for the keeper. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Second has in store. Well, who's going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Beating the defender. Well, it could be on for him here. They still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, the stats don't lie. It's been all Barcelona so far, and it seems only a matter of time before they do get another chance here.
Yes, they're having a field day in attack, and here they come again. Over the crossbar. It's a moment he'll want to remember. Sevilla have the ball again. Defensive clearance. A real opening now. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten at his near post quite so easily.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. With determination, they're glad to see. And possession given away. And he's broken free. Is it going to be? And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
Wow, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Second period of extra time. Oh, shielding the ball admirably. Marcos Acuña.
And that's a really fine piece of work defensively. Easy save.
Gibril So.
Situation, 1 minute here. Oh, that's a fine ball. Under pressure. Opportunity here. Couldn't quite hang on. And that is that. The final whistle has sounded, and it's a victory for Barcelona. What did you make of their performance?
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.